Even the snowplough gets stuck in our street.